had one tour live in Australia as well.
And so what will the women judges do once they see the results?